Wait, what's this? Black cell active? What does this black cell toggle mean? So you can toggle from normal to black cell? Oh, okay. So now wherever there's a skin on the normal battle pass, you get a second black cell version. So for Ghost, here's the first skin. And now this is the animated black cell skin, which looks sick. And the black cell battle pass is $30. Do you think black cell's worth it?